Jesus in office and vice presidential running mate of AMPP, former Governor Oyegun, and former Deputy Governor Oda Oyegun. Allow me to respectfully observe all the protocols, including acknowledging our leader, former Minister of Foreign Affairs,
okay, that woman.
Duma of the Universe, Chief Tommy Kimi. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I think, to be honest, I have nothing new to say about Chief Anthony Enahoro. And it will not be fair to repeat what has been said. I have chosen, therefore, as the host governor, to use this opportunity to pass a vote of thanks to all of you who have traveled from far and near to be part of this celebration. I call this celebration because there is no doubt Enahoro could not have lived forever. There is time to be born and there is time to go. What is important is what he achieved while he was on earth. And from all that has been said here today and all that has been written by behind it, it must be challenged, not silently, it must be challenged publicly. And that we should stand on our feet and fight the oppressor. So Enahoro taught us how to fight, not how to lament. He taught us how to engage, not how to beg. He taught us the fact that when a man goes to prison for what he believes in, it is actually those who imprison him who are in prison. A conscience that is free, one that fights on the side of the people, cannot be imprisoned by man. Those are the lessons of Enahoro. So today, as many of us are given to lamenting the failed promise of independence, the gap between our potentials as a nation and the growing poverty of our people, exactly the way Enahoro moved the motion for independence, shall we rise today, this afternoon, in unison and move the motion that never again should we fold our hands and allow the resources of our country to be pocketed by the few who are in power. And we listen to the statement by a very respected personality from Esa land, who reminds us that some of the things they have in Esa land today were the result of the contributions of Chief Anthony Enahoro. Shall we therefore move the motion and adopt that from now on we shall move away from politics of accumulating for ourselves to politics of developing for our people? That we should be celebrated not for our capacity to manipulate the political space, our capacity to cheat on the electorate, our capacity to work on a voter rigging machine to defeat the voice of the people. Shall we return to politics of development, so that when our time comes and we lie in a coffin and we are about to be lowered, it will be said that we did not only play politics, but that we used our political power and our political influence to make a difference in the life of the constituencies that we come from. For me, these are the message that I put together from the fine speeches that have been so eloquently delivered. Do you accept the motion?
Yes.
Do you accept the motion?
Yes.
Those who are in favor say nay.
Yes.
Those who are opposed say no. The motion is carried. No more politics.
It's funny to say that.
No, you. General Yakubu Gawan for coming all the way from Jos through Abuja to be part of this ceremony. So we are very, very grateful. I ask him his recollection about Chief Enahoro's performance in the Federal Executive Council while he was the head of state and commander-in-chief. And he told me that Enahoro was as vocal in-house, even under a military rule, like he was outside. General Gawan, we are grateful that you come to honor our elder statesman. I also want to place on record our gratitude to my brothers, the governors that are here and those governors that are represented. You know, this is the season of politics. We are busy filing documents in INEC and retrieving and representing and all of that. I know that this is not, it's not easy for governors to leave their states in order to pay final respect to our departed elder statesman. So we are grateful. I want to thank all those who have traveled from far, those who come around from within, for being part of this outing. And I want to remind you that Friday is the final day for ICAMI, and we expect that you will all be there to pay the final respect to our departed elder. May God bless our elder statesman who has departed. May God grant him eternal rest. May he strengthen his wife and protect her for us, and give the immediate and extended family the fortitude to bear this loss. And of course, I am aware that the family is going to also deliver a formal vote of thanks. But that will be handled by my own comrade, Ken Enahoro, who will be speaking on behalf of the family. Once again, I thank you all, and may God bless you.